Volpe, how goes Roma?
Very well, Ezio. The French and papal forces are in disarray.
Then it is almost time. Call the assassins together. And bring Claudia.
Now?
Yes.
La Ashaya Wakton Mutlak, Bel Kulun Mumkin. The wisdom of our creed is revealed through these words. We work in the dark to serve the light. We are assassins.
Claudia, we here dedicate our lives to protecting the freedom of humanity. Mario, our father, and our brother, once stood around this fire, fighting off the darkness. Now, I offer the choice to you. Join us.
You and I have not seen eye to eye on many issues.
Niccolò!
But you are exactly what the Order needed. You have led the charge against the Templars and rebuilt this Brotherhood. Now, we must put Ezio where he belongs. At the head of the Assassins. Ezio Auditore da Firenze. You will now be known as Il Mentore, the guardian of our Order and our secrets.
Where other men blindly follow the truth, remember,
nothing is true.
Where other men are limited by morality and law, remember,
everything is permitted.
Why the sudden change of heart?
I have always stood by you. I was the one who brought you to Roma, and the one who caused the explosion as you fled the castello. The mercenari who protected you at Il Colosseo were mine as well. You just did not know it.
Maestro Machiavelli! Cesare has returned to Roma alone! He runs for the Castel Sant'Angelo!
Grazie.
Well?
The decision is yours, not mine.
Niccolò, you better not stop telling me what you think. Why else would I seek the opinion of my most trusted advisor?
Go kill them, Mentore. Finish what you started.
Good advice.
I intend to write a book about you one day.
If you do, make it short.
We also do repairs and modifications on
vehicles,
chests and locks and other household items. I have ground models.
That should feel better.
This was your stand?
See, everything has been broken.
Who did this?
Donato Mancini. I rode against his horse in the races and made the mistake of winning. You, though, everyone is talking about you. How you fight against the Borgia's men. Donato has demanded I meet him alone. I fear he intends to kill me.
Where can I find him?
Grazie a Dio. He is waiting at the Circo Massimo. That's where they hold their private races.
Scat in pace.
Get away!
Not I.
They cannot catch him. He is too good.
Please, don't call the guards. She would have wanted her burial here.
Your wife?
She was to be my wife.
What happened?
In the Colonna, she had a shop. The Borgia moved into the district and my wife refused to close. They found Monica with two thrown knives in her back.
Do you know the killer?
I heard of a woman who takes contracts for Cesare, located near the antique baths.
Leave before you are seen here.
Dangerous place.
Stop chasing me! Figlio di Troia! Ah!
Requiescat in pace.
Have you lost your mind?
And it shall be given to you. For whatever measure you deal out to others, it will be dealt to you in return. These are insightful words. Words to live by. Yet Brother Ristoro spits at them. Deus omnia videt. We minions require your donations to survive. In return, we offer you knowledge. A fair trade. But one of us takes advantage. He abuses the trust we have worked so hard to establish. Come and see where your donations have gone. Two of our order slain by their own teacher. Ristoro's innocence bought from the Borgia. God opposes the proud, but gives grace to the humble. Ristoro is far from humble. He has broken his vow of poverty, soiled every promise of purity. He must be held accountable. Deus omnes vel absolvit vel judicat. Give, and it shall...
How were these men killed?
They questioned Brother Ristoro's habits, and now here they are, poisoned.
You question him as well. Why don't you fear his wrath?
A man with nothing fears nothing. I have remained true to my vows. I put my fate in the hands of the divine. Deus auscultat.
Your vows keep you from acting, so you seek another to do what you will not.
Please, understand. I cannot kill.
But I can. Where is Ristoro?
He will be at the church, but guards always accompany him.
The Borgia cannot protect him from me.
Give, and it shall be given to you. For whatever measure you deal out to others, it will be dealt to you in return. These are insightful words. Words to live by. Yet Brother Ristoro speaks at them. Deus omnia videt. We minions require your donations. Pleasure.
Scott, in pace.
Thank you. Offended me, sir.
Oh, that is impressive.
Ed no.
I even have an entire Cadbury in 13 panels by Gianluigi Pantaleone il Grosso. My word, I have.
My talent is fair, your purses are your spare. You've never seen prizes like this.
And we'll lead her to destruction.
What can we do?
Thank you.
only lift your gazes past my counter to see I tell no lie.
I tell women.
Don't neglect your health after your souls. What could be more important?
inconceivable atrocities. Yet they persist. We need to think of ways to strike
the
women torture.
Great improvement of his
boy and darkness.
Attenzione, bargain hunters! I have two nice pieces of statuary dug out of my own backyard.
Stoke their anger and focus their frustration.
Liberation of Roma has begun.
You have saved me. My life is yours to command.
long do you expect us to work with such petty wages?
When the aqueduct is restored, we use it to take the treasure out of the quarry. Then you will be paid well for your efforts.
Enough with the same lies. I say we get back what belongs to us. Who's with me?
This is what happens to rebels. Let it serve as a warning to all of you. Now, get back to work.
Wonder what that mechanism does. Maybe I can shoot it from here. Bene. Now, I hope it will not snap under my weight.
Law that applies to just such things?
That could help if I fall. Now, how to get water to this wheel. I must find another vantage point. That one is set. Now to align the other one. To get water through this wheel. Done. Merda. Perhaps this device can help me get up. Device must be the answer.
What is wrong with your talents? The assassin! Protect me!
Why not come down and fight, coward?
Twice this sum goes to the man who kills him! Money makes the world go round, eh, assassin? Or you kill God, but will you murder innocent workers?
This is my throat. Have at it. My presenta, time to leave. Oh, no, andiamo.
Four of my men are on their way. Surrender now, and I let you live. Their way. Surrender now, and I let you live. Scheiße! Ah, you missed. Hey, stop! What have you done? I have to get out of here.
Hey! little rabbit! Out of your hole, little rabbit!
enough you. Come out of your hole, little rabbit. Get the treasure. I will be granted riches beyond belief when I bring Cesare your head.
Perhaps I will send in yours.
Mine! 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 Fight
your still possession! Make your peace with God!